गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू ज्ञान ज्योति विद्यालय ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। एंड टुडे आई शैल कंटिन्यू क्लास 7 इंग्लिश चैप्टर 3 द आउटलाइन द रेस्ट ऑफ इट रेस्ट ऑफ द पार्ट आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस एज आई डिस्कस दैट टू ब्रदर एंड सिस्टर दे वर इन दिस एंड लाइन एंड लाइन इज अ वेरी ह्यूज साइज ऑफ इंसेक्ट एंड व्हिच कैन कैप्चर द स्मॉल इंसेक्ट्स। नाउ दिस two fellow they are inside and we see sister try to save this small ants, but his brother try to push and try to see their entertainment. We have discussed, and here in this hole of this ant hole we see there was a sand and this ant line was there, and one of the red ant was thrown inside, and we saw that how this there was a very clash and fighting between two of these ants. We have discussed. Now see at the time what the scenery, what was time and how the thing was going on. Let's discuss here. The hot shadow of the tree above moved across and across. Now hot shadow means it is the very is afternoon time, and at the time let's see the atmosphere was something different. And what type of atmosphere? The cicadas, one of the large insects, in Hindi told jhinjur, cicadas, filled the afternoon with their monotonous shrill. Monotonous means repetitious. Monotonous, large, repetitious sound. With a sound. Let's see, it was making sound. The battle swayed. The battle swayed means battle moved on. What the battle? Battle between two ants. One the ant lion and another is the red ant. Both are in a very mood of fighting. Let's see. Malvona moved aside. His rib was against the knotted root of the tree. Now Malvona moved aside. Means Malvona tried to see what is going on inside this hole. Now his bend was bent down. His back's rib was against the knotted root. Knotted means having a knot. The root having a knot. Okay, in this root near of the tree, he bent down and tried to see. And as she moved, Max gave a sound of triumph. Now his brother made a sound. Triumph of sound means victory of sound. Whatever victory here? Oh, what happened? His brother told something. Oh, what happened? Let's see. What happened here? She thrust him. She thrust means pushed him, means he pushed his brother one side, aside and peered down. Peered means look with difficulty. Now her sister also trying to see inside what is going on. In this hole, in the sand, of the ant lion and the insect is the red ant, and they had the fighting inside this. Let's see. I ought to save him, Marvana thought. Marvana's character is something different than his brother. Try to save, not to kill. But Max see entertainment and see that no problem, and we shall catch this ant lion and so our friends. This was the motto and the view of this brother. Let's see. So Marvana moved. I ought to save him. Marvana thought, I ought not to let. Ought not to let what? Let him die. Let means let him die. What? Mother would call it cruelty to animals. Mother's advice. We should not kill animals. We should not harm the animals. Animals should be protected. They should not be killed unnecessarily. The mother's teaching. And Marvana followed the mother's teaching. But she no longer wanted to put down her wheat twig. But she no longer wanted to put down her twig. Even if Max would let her. She tried to see, that's why she put down the twig to string with a small stick and tried to remove this, but it was not possible. Why? Because her brother was disturbing. Same enraptured, she clung to the tree root with one hand and stared down. Now she clung means past tense of clang, hold on tightly. Let's see, to the sea root where she was staying, there was a sea root, and in that root she hold this one of the root and standing there and watching all these things. Then what happened? Here two ants between two ends. One end is very huge, lion end is very large in size. Other end, their battle, their fighting is going on. The ant grew weaker, slower in struggle, more spasmodic. Let's see. As the battle was going continuously, in this battle, the red ant, which was formed by Max, had no more strength. He had no power to fight. Spasmodic means not more continuous strength, I can say. Continuous to fight, okay? The lion, Miss Ant Lion, saw his chance now. He released the leg and seized the ant. Now, release the leg means try to open the leg and hold this ant lion by its leg. And this red lion was captured by this ant lion. Then see, the silence was the strangest things. What silence here? Two brothers and sister, they observed that this ant was killed by the ant lion. Let's see how he's going to kill. Let's discuss here. The silence was the strangest thing. Strangest means thing which is unknown. Mahabhana thought. Round then the afternoon continues. This is the day, afternoon time, and this is the second middle of the day. A wagtail hopped on the fence. In this area there was a fence. Fence is the place of boundary of stick, some bamboo or something else. And in this end there was a bird that is called a wagtail. This bird, songbird, was singing. Hopped on the fence. Other ants ran rapidly about their business. Other ants who were inside there, here and there. They placidly means not easily upset. They were busy on their way, but one ant was in the disturbance. Now they were doing on their business. Now the creek below. Hello, creek means a narrow waterway. Especially in inlet, in a channel, in a marsh area. Marsh means the water area. Okay. In this creek, जो पानी का जो दलदल है, पानी जो बहता है, below met its endless liquid noise. Liquid noise means very soft noise. And this water was going on and creating a lot of noise over the rocks. And the water, when it flows on the rock, it creates a little soft noise. Okay. But the two children all had sunk to the dimension of the pit. Now the two children means Mahabhana and Max, okay? Had all sunk, some means smaller in size, to the dimension of pit. In the dimension, speed means they are smaller in size, they cannot go inside. Speed is small and their head is big, that means. And the creature in it enlarged in their soundless struggle. Here, this ant-like animal, they have no voice to speak, but they are at soundless means without sound they can fight. And what happened in this fight? Plunged and reared animals. Plunged means jumped. And reared animals. Here means brought up animals in very huge size. Now see, the golden air should have been full of their shrieks and groanings. The golden air. That was the afternoon time. The air was golden in color means very afternoon time, very hot time. Should have been full of their shrieks and groaning. Shriek is the high-pitched sound and groaning is the painful sound. So now in this time, this afternoon time, this scenery is going on. Yes, should I be able to understand? Now the ant fell. All was over. Where ant fell? The ant fell into the deep pit or the hole of this ant lion hole. Fell means no more strength. Person is willfully defeated means and fell. The ant has no strength already defeated from this battle. All was over means he was defeated. How quickly, how ruthlessly the ant lion pulled him down. How quickly, how speed, we can say it like, so active and so, cruel. How ruthlessly without pity, cruel. Ruthlessly without pity is cruelty. The ant lion pulled him down, fall down. This ant lion, red lion,
fell down and the antelope captured. Yeah, hiding him in the sand to serve for ladder. Now the antelope thinking that it's my food now. Trying to hide. Hiding means to keep in a storeroom for future eating. Okay, hiding me in the sand to serve for ladder. Ladder means room for storing food. Yeah, room for storing food to keep the food for the future eating. Okay, where the other ants lay. Yeah, that like things that I will eat when I am hungry. Yeah, slowly the lion and his victim sank into the sand. Slowly, gradually. Yeah, lion and his victim is the red lion and they were sank into the sand means inside they hid. Now this ant lion is hiding this ant inside somewhere else. Now they were only horns. Horns rounded raised. Horn means rounded raised in the heighted, okay? Sand covered. It is covered by sand. We cannot see more. They are hidden by the sand. Now they had vanished. They cannot be seen now. Now both the sand were hiding somewhere else. Yeah. There lay the peach. Still the innocent. Its counters unchanged. There they live. There lay the peach. Now peach in the hole. Still an innocent. Its counter is outline unchanged. Outline is not changed. It is inside that. Max set up slowly. Yeah. Max set up slowly means Max sat down. See, he had no any idea. His eyes looked large and dark. Now Max mind changed from this playful idea to different thing. Let's see here. Yeah. Now Max had the motive and thinking and character. Everything changed now here. Yes, student. And what about? So are you going to put in another marble axe? As already 3 and 4 number ant is already eaten by this ant lion. Are you giving to another ant to this ant lion? Who asks Marbuna asks? Yeah? See, half hope, half feared it. Half hope that my brother will once again throw it. And half feared that he will do. Yeah? No, my Max said no. Now Max could understand the cruelty of this animal. Max should understand this very means aggressive character of this animal, ant lion. Yeah? He stood up, not looking at the pit or at Marvana. Enough is enough. Now Max understood, realized that it very means cruelty. It is very ruthlessly behaving. The ant lion killed this animal very roughly. Now Max realized that's why neither he think about the pit, neither think about his sister. And now, what she told? Then see, enough is enough. Are you going to bring Harry down and show it to him? Another question, Marvana, the sister asked to Max that, can you bring one of the friend Harry and you will show to him? Yeah, Marvana persisted, means continuing an opinion. Yeah, told that, can you do any other job? Then what the answer? Oh, shut up, said Max. No, that means what you are saying, I will not tolerate these things. And Max's mind is here diverted from these activities to suddenly what the behavior of Max, let's see in this paragraph. He stood on certainty for a moment, detaching himself from the scene. Detaching means out, what attaching means connect. Detaching means disconnect. Yeah. Disconnecting himself from the scene, from the afternoon. After miss, he was in a very very hot place, in this place, from Marvana. He detached means out from this peak, out from this afternoon time, out from his sister. He left everything, this person. Then he set up down the creek bank. Set up means started his journey, began a journey. From this creek area is the water area, where is the little bit of water, narrow sheltered waterway. And from this water area, Max left this place. Then where did he go? Then he set off down to the creek bank, running faster and faster, means left that place quickly. Yeah, Marvana stood hesitating. Marwan had the feelings of hesitation. What the feelings? Let's see. Then she too began to run. Now Marwan also felt guilty here. Now as brother ran away, now Marwan also followed him towards that brother. At the end part of the story, at last they stopped. After running for a long distance, both of brother and sister, they stopped there, far from the pit. Now they were no more in the pit, they had gone from a long distance. Means in this conclusion of the story, they could realize the cruelty of the very powerful ant to the very innocent ant. Now they felt, they realized that always the powerful person, they dominate and cruel, they try to torture, try to attack the weak person. They felt, that's why they ran away from this place at the conclusion of the chapter. And after, at last they stopped, they're far from the pit, exhausted and panting. Exhausted means tired, panting is taking a long breath. They took a long breath. What shall we do now? Marwana said. Marwana is now here. What shall we do now? Can you go more once again? No. So now here, Marwana means to say that here, really, we should understand the cruelty of animal. And I hope that this lesson you might have understood, and you read it and practice it. And I hope have a good day. Okay, goodbye. Thank you.